Here's what the VWAP is and how to use it as a technical trader. VWAP stands for the volume weighted average price, so it's an indicator that shows the strength of an asset based on the average price and volume. Now visually, the VWAP doesn't change when we switch through each time frame, and that's because it's set to analyze a single period of time. For example, it can be set to 1 day, which would be commonly used by intraday traders. And there's a number of different ways to use it, but one way is using it for spotting dynamic regions of support and resistance. So if the price action is very choppy with the VWAP fluctuating in the middle, then it's less reliable. But if there's a breakout with a lot of volume and a solid rejection off of it, then this is where some traders will look for a trend continuation setup. Or another way is to trade the potential regression to the mean. So if the price action is overextended above or below the VWAP, and maybe it's also approaching a supply or demand zone, then some traders might look for a reversal setup with a take profit set around the VWAP. But remember that if you decide to use it, it shouldn't be used alone, but instead combined with the overall market structure as well.